Hello, this is Angela Sawyer, and we're back on Nature Trail. Okay, today we're looking for the white-horned, green-striped, green-browed lizard. They're quite native in these areas, so that's why we're around the South African woods. So, pretty much, they rustle around and they scavenge for what food they can find. And they have some specific calls that I'll be teaching you about. Like specific, you know, so just be quiet and let them sleep. Francisco, do you hear that rustling? If you refer to the white horns right here, I believe it might be female. I'm not quite sure. Crikey, what a beaut. Lizard. I believe that's the mating call. Yes, I'm pretty sure. Wait a minute. That's not the mating call. I believe it's a female if you refer to these right here. The males usually don't wear the green bras. Now, as soon as they take out this duck, you might want to back away first. Angela Sawyer has been turned into a yellow-browed lizard. Right now, I'm gonna go get a closer view of them both sharing a meal. Here. This is Angela Sawyer saying, save the animals, don't litter. What is this? Thank you.
the party was nice, the party was pumping.
Hey,
V.I.O.
And everybody having a ball.
V.I.O.
Until the fellas start the name calling.
V.I.O.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a pool my shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
let the dogs out?
Who
I see the dance people had a balcony. Billy Fountains get out. Get back, Gruffy, Bass Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel. Gonna tell myself I'm man, no get angry.
Hey,
V.I.O.
Two of the girls calling them canine. Hey!
V.I.O.
But they tell me, hey man, it's part of the party.
V.I.O.
You put a woman in front and a man behind. I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out?
Who?